By default, your Mac will store any screenshots you take into a huge mess all over your desktop. So today I'm going to be showing you how you can update that configuration to instead put them into a nice folder. Now the first step is to create that folder where you want all of your future screenshots to go. So in my case, I've created a new blank folder on my desktop called Screenshots. Now after that, you want to open up an application you'll have on your computer called Terminal. Now this will allow us to run a couple of commands that'll help us to update that default configuration. Now don't worry about trying to read the commands out of the video. I'll have all of the commands for you to copy and paste in the video description below. Now the first command that we're going to run is called defaults write com.apple.screencapture and then a location. Now at the end of this command, we need to put the location that we want our screenshots to go to instead of where they're going right now. So in this case, I'll put desktop slash screenshots so that they go into that screenshots folder on the desktop. Now after that, go ahead and hit enter to run that. And you might think that the default configuration is now updated, and it did update, but the Mac hasn't actually taken that into effect yet. So in order to do that, we need to reload the current settings. So in order to do that, we'll run another command called killall space SystemUIServer and hit enter. Now after that, if we go ahead and take a screenshot and we go into our screenshots folder, you'll see that our screenshot now shows up in that screenshots folder instead of just showing up on our desktop. So that's nice. For any future screenshots we now take, they'll go into the screenshots folder. But some of you might have hundreds, couple hundred screenshots on your desktop. I've seen it. It gets pretty crazy. So wouldn't it be nice if we could take all of the current screenshots that we already have and move those into that new screenshots folder automatically? Now, luckily for us, we can with one command. We're going to be using the move command, so it's MV. And then we want to grab all of the screenshots on the desktop. And luckily for us, all of the file names start with the words screenshot. So we can grab all of those at once. So we'll go to our desktop and then we'll grab anything starting with screen space shot. And we want to grab all of those files with the asterisk. And then we want to do a space and we're going to say where we want to move those. So in this case, we want to move them to the screenshots folder. So we'll put desktop screenshots. So in this case, the same path that we used before to set where our screenshots were going to go. Now, if we hit enter to run that, you can see that all of our screenshots immediately disappear and go into our screenshots folder. So I hope this helps you guys out. I know some of you out there have really crazy desktops, and a lot of that is because of screenshots. So if it did, make sure and hit that like button, hit subscribe, leave a comment down below, and I'll see you in the next video.